Hi, I'm Kyle Redd. This is Sarah Van Drake. This is our tape two called Funk and Swing. And for those of you that kind of missed that, it's Funk in Swing. So let's not get that confused with anything else. So we're going to start off with a couple cool patterns, some good syncopations, and hope you guys will have a lot of fun with it. So the first pattern is going to be, I'm going to bring her in for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Free spin. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Man's barrel roll. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay? So, all right, we'll go ahead and break down the man's footwork. What's going to happen is from this side, we're going to bring the lady across. We're going to step for 1. We're going to step for 2. We're going to touch 3, cross 4, and 5. Okay? One more time. It's going to be step out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so she's out here to our right side. What we're going to do is we're going to start doing a half applejack walk. The way I'm walking is I'm bringing it forward, and then I bring in the heel. I'm bringing the toe, then the heel. Toe, then the heel. It's if you guys have ever done these right here or you've done the walking, it's the same idea, but we're going to do it with one foot. So that's why we call it a half applejack. Okay? And we're just going to put this foot out here for balance. It's going to touch on each beat, too, so we get a little bit of a pulse into it. So we hit here and 5, we hold 6, and we're going to walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're going to turn around. Okay, I'll show you with the lady. She's right here. We just hit this break here. We're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we're going to bring her into a free spin behind our back. Okay, I'm going to bring her in for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Anchor 5 and 6. Okay, one more time, guys. From this side, we're going to walk her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Guys, you're going to step on your 4 and you're going to anchor 5 and 6.
Ladies, I'll show you your footwork. We're going to strut 1, 2. We're going to prep 3. We're in fifth position here into our knee. Back leg is straight. We're going to step around 4 and 5. And as we hit that, we're going to be leveraged out in this position into our left hip. Okay, then we're going to walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, ladies, when we're doing this, we're using the same concept as the men, but we are slightly, we're walking here and slightly driving ourselves with this foot. Okay, so again, we're here and 5. We're going to walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and I'll show you with the gentleman. We're going to walk 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, hold 6, crawl 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're going to do a roll, free spin down his back. Footwork is 1, 2, 3, and 4, anchor 5 and 6. Now ladies, I recommend going into a windmill when you're spinning through. It helps us not bump into the gentleman since it's tight quarters. So again, we're going to do 1, 2, 3, and 4, anchor 5 and 6. Okay?
Cool. So all together, looks like this. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, anchor 5 and 6. Okay, that was the 5-count tuck break into the half applejack into the woman's free spin. The next pattern we're going to show you is going to be an inside roll. We're going to catch the ladies in cuddle position here. We're going to bring her back to a quick lock into swivels, into a man's roll, into an underarm turn. 5 and 6. Okay, we'll show you from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6. Now 1, 2, 3, and 4. Get some air. That one's fast. So we'll break that footwork for you real quick, guys. I'm going to go ahead and roll the ladies in. I'll start her from this side just so you guys can see what's happening with the arms. Roll her in for 1, 2, 3, and 4. She rolls into cuddle position. I'm actually taking all those steps. Okay, guys, one more time. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm going to pull her out for 5 because it's going to take some time because she's going to be pressing into this. Up for 5, 6. I'm going to take it around her head and back around her waist. So left hand's staying high, right hand's going low into a hammer lock. Okay, but we step in. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to touch out. I'm going to bring her back for 1. And that's going to be the first swivel. Okay? So as it comes up for, and one, two, three, four. Okay, I'll show you with the lady. She's going to come in from this side. Pulling her in for one, two, three, and four. Going to roll her out for five, six, seven, and eight. I touch. Bring her out, and one, two, three, four. I pulse with my knee, okay? And I swivel her. I don't go side to side. I go forward and back, okay? It's very, very simple. One more time. I'll do it from this side. Do one, two, three, and four. Bring her out for five, six, seven, and touch eight. And one, two, three, four. Now, guys, I'm going to step up for one, two, three, four, five, and six. Very simple, because I start off with my wrong foot here, guys, because my right foot's pointed here. As I come up for one, I'm going to step one, two. I'm going to fold her into a reverse hammerlock here, going around her three, four, anchoring five and six. One more time from this side. Touch five, one, two, three, four. Come up for one, two, three, four, five, and six. All right. Ladies' footwork is?
Ladies, I'm going to use Kyle on this. We're going to walk in one, two. He's going to spin three and four. You're going to press into this right leg, and we should be palm to palm over your center, okay? He's got you in tight. We're going to press in four. Go back on your left foot on five. We're going to step six, seven, and eight. Now we're on our left foot, okay? Then we're going to step forward one and swivel, and one, swivel, swivel, swivel. Again, let me do it again for you. We're going to come in one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four. Now, as the gentleman goes, rolls behind us, we're going to step one, two, three, and four, anchor five and six. One more time. Here we go, ladies. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four. Walk one, two, triple step, triple step.
All right. After this, guys, what we're going to do is we're going to ask for the hand, and we're doing a basic underarm turn just to get back to the right hand hold. One, two, three, and four, five, stop, six. Okay, we'll go ahead and do this all the way through from both sides. We're going to bring across one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, and six. After the hand, two, three, and four. Do it again. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, and six. After the hand, two, three, and four, five, and six. Okay, so this was the inside quick lock. We rolled her in, tuck her back out into the quick lock, into the swivels. Then we took her into the man's reverse hammerlock barrel roll. So it's kind of a tongue twister, but we'll go ahead and move on to the next pattern. Okay, now we're going to head into a seven count Apache, into a fake barrel roll, and then into a sugar tuck to a man's walk around. So we'll go ahead and show that to you right now. Bring her in for one, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight, down, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, and six. Now one, two, three, four, five, and six. One, two, three, four, around five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six. Okay, we'll go ahead and break down the footwork for you guys. First, guys, what we want to do is we bring her in. We do a seven count Apache. We're going to take her in like a basic whip. We're going to do one, two, three, and four. I have her in front of me now. I'm going to start putting the hand behind the back on five, six, and seven. I want to speed her up. I have weight between both my feet. Okay. From here, I'm going to start to go left, right, left, right. It's one, two, three, four. I'll kind of show you from the front what's happening here. After we get her into seven count Apache, it's real easy. Okay. We just switch hands after we came behind the back. Switch hands again, so we have man's left to lady's right. She's going to go ahead. We're both going to start leading this to the left, guys. We're going to go one, okay? We want to really get down. We want to get a knee pop back here. So we're going to tuck down into it for one, two. We're going to kick back out to the left for two, up three, up four, okay? This isn't going to be real long and drawn out. It's just going to be a quick funk down. So one more time from this side. It's going to be one, two, three, and four. five, six, and seven. Hold eight, down one, two, three, four. Okay? From here, we're going to take her around our neck. We're going to do one, two, three, four, five, six. So we're going to walk out our whole pattern. We're going to do one, two, three, four, five, six. So basically, it's almost like a jazz square. Okay, guys? We're going to step back. Step back for one, two, three, four, five, six. Last time, it's going to be one, two, three, four, five, six. Man's going to bring her in for one, two, just basically doing an Apache. Three and four, take it behind the back for five, six, and seven. I have weight between both my feet here, guys. Now what's going to happen is I'm going to take my shoulders first, okay? I'm going to go ahead and lean a little bit to the left, and I'm going to push my feet out to the right, okay? So everything should be moving in this direction when we're doing our funk, okay? So this is a good exercise to get into when you're doing this, because you want your feet to be able to move within your body, okay? Everything's going to move together. So if my left foot's going left, everything's moving with it. Then my right foot goes, it goes with it. Okay. Now weight distribution, what's happening here is as I start going to the left, I'm going to bend into it, and I'm going to go really far down into the first one, so one. I'm really going to get down into this leg. I have most of my weight over here. I have a little bit back here, but there's not a lot going on. Okay. It just kind of parallels the foot. As I funk over for two, I'm going to push this out. So basically what's happening is I'm rotating back and forth across my knees. Okay. So, but at the same time as that I'm swiveling, so I'm going funk, funk, then I'm coming up a little higher, funk, funk. And it's all in the knees on how high I'm going to do this, okay? If I want to go higher, I'm going to just push myself up. It's very simple, right? So here we go, one more time. It's going to be funk left, funk right, funk left, funk right, okay? Watch my shoulders when I do this, guys. As I start to roll in here, and I step here, and I go one, my whole body follows that. I kind of stay square with my knee. Two, but I watch the lady with my head, so it gives it kind of a funk feel to it. It feels like a half body roll sometimes if you're really getting into this and you really want to get down and you hit this and you go boom, 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 boom. So there's a little bit of a wave here when you're doing this. Okay, you want to kick your hip out to the side at the same time as you're getting into this. Okay, so we're here. Guys, go ahead and follow me. We're going to go left, right. Now the major accent of this is going to be with the back leg, the straightening leg. It's going to pop. Okay. So we're here, five, six, seven, hold eight, we're going to pop, right leg, pop, left leg, pop the right leg, pop the left leg. Okay, and the higher I go, the closer my feet have to get together, right? So I'm going to start squeezing it together. So boom, boom, tighter, tighter. All right, so it's pretty simple. Okay, we'll go ahead and do the rest of this. We did one, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight, down one. Two, three, four. Now I go into a fake barrel roll. So I roll in for one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so basically a jazz square here, guys. Step out of the slot for one. Step fifth position for two. Cross over three, four, five, six. Okay, I need to back up because she's coming around the back of my body. One more time. It's one, two, three, four, five, six. You'll have to judge this with each lady, guys. You want to make sure you're not doing this different with a tall lady and a short lady. Okay? It's got to have a little bit of give to it. Five, six. Okay. If I had a shorter lady, like Sarah.
Petite. I prefer petite. Thank you.
Midget. As I bring her through one, two, three, four, five, six. It's going to differ if I have a taller lady because of the size of the barrel roll, how high I have to take my hand. So when I go here, if I was with a taller lady, I'd have to come up way high. I could keep my footwork basically the same, but it has to do with what I'm doing with my hands. Okay? And if she's taking longer steps, go ahead and take longer steps for me here, Sarah. If she was taking longer steps, I would have to shorten up my two, my three. Okay? I don't want to overstep the lady. All right?